Hi everyone, Daniel here. So part of what I'm doing here, you being in my home office, me not having B-roll or having a script or any of those other things, it's not to display any kind of flashiness or impersonal disconnect. I don't want to come off as highly professional kind of person. I am, but what I really want to come off as is human. What I really want to do is form an authentic relationship with you. And I want to build that relationship. And I want that to give you a tremendous amount of trust as far as I'm capable and my team is capable. And this is something that will benefit you. The same is true for you. And the same should be true for how you interact on social media. And that's where I'm going with this. Social media is meant to be just that, social. It's meant to have a conversation. It's meant to stir interest. It's meant to be a part of someone's life. It is not meant to be you spinning a sign on the corner of the street. Think of it like this, and if we have a conversation, I will most likely bring up this analogy. Social media is like a big house party, and you should act just like you do at a house party. Dress nice, smile on your face, drink in your hand, work the room, participate in conversations. Don't just wear a billboard that says 50% off my next book. No one cares. No one cares about the 50% off for the next webinar or something like that. What they want is a relationship with you, whether you're a brand or a person. And the best way to do that is with our social media subscription, which different from any other agency out there. We go into Facebook groups, we go into niche forums, we go into where people are geeking out about your offering. And I guarantee you, no matter what you offer, there are thousands of people on the internet right stinking now geeking out about what you offer. And we go to those people, we find them, and we have meaningful conversations with them. We ask them questions, we participate in conversations. We are not salesy. But if the conversation does become an opportunity, we are ready to tag your sales team into the conversation for follow-up. So imagine I'm your wingman at a house party, and you want to talk to someone who you think could be very valuable, or your best friend, or a future interest, right? We will go there, we'll strike up a conversation, we'll make sure that things are copacetic, and then we'll tag you in when the timing is right. Now, when it comes to reporting, how do you report on the quality of a relationship is really the difficult part. We measure likes, we measure impressions, we measure engagement, all those things. We give reports at the end of the month of all the actual posts that we put up on your page because we do that as well. There have to be signs of life. So we measure those things, but at the end of the day, what you see as a result of our work together, more leads coming in overall, easier leads when it comes to the sales team. Sales team has better conversations that are easier to have, more impactful, and lead to a deal quicker. And the timing around this is actually surprising. So working with people, building a relationship, it takes time. You forming a relationship with me here, it's going to take time. Just like you forming a relationship with the rest of my team, it will take time. And the same is true with you and your potential clients on social media. It's not an immediate thing, but it's a valuable thing because it's genuine and authentic and it's real. And people want that these days. So whether you're B2B or B2C, whether you sell products or you sell services, whether you're in tech or whether you're in business, all of these things are happening online. It's just a matter of where they're happening. And so for the 25 posts that are covered in the subscription, we can break them out and say five Instagram, five Pinterest, five on Etsy, five on LinkedIn, five on Reddit, huge site Reddit. Now, all of that could be part of the 25, adding comments, adding group chats, all that can be covered as well. But social media is an incredibly valuable tool. All of our posts are custom built just for you from the ground up. They are not a repin, they are not a retweet, they are not a share. It is custom bespoke just for you from the ground up. And also included in this, if there wasn't enough included in this, are your 2 monthly or biweekly sync calls with the rest of the team. So your project team, your project manager, your implementation person, you'll meet with them twice a week for about 30 minutes and you'll cover action items, deliverables, next steps for the coming weeks and months, what you're looking to do. And also on either Wednesday, Thursday, or Friday, depending on what your project manager says on onboarding, you'll get your touch point. So the touch point is all the deliverables that we owe you for the subscription up front and ready to go so that you have eyes on everything that's about to go live prior to it going live. It's a archway, it's not a gate. It will go live unless you say otherwise, but in the meantime, we're standing by and we're ready to report on what we're doing. So it's a really incredible subscription to offer, and the price point's fantastic for what we're offering. So if anything that you do, social media should be a big part of it. Being active in communities, participating in conversations, that's fundamental to your success, and I highly recommend the subscription. If you have questions about this, and that's totally okay if you do, the best way to reach out to us, like with the other videos, is with the chat bot on the right side of the screen. If you open up that and you send us a message, it'll immediately go to a member of my team. It'll either go to Lindsay or Mark, myself, or someone else. Also, the contact us form is a great way to reach out to us, or the 1-800 number. So, all right, I'll see you in the next video, and that one looks to be about SEO. So I'll see you there.